is for the world's heavyweight championship. Please welcome the special referee for this match.
Up and down their spine, just a sexy world.
And with these three competitors, it's anyone's ball game. Oh, clothesline! Did you hear how his leg connected? Whoa! Oh no!
And he's in a world of trouble here.
Oh, geez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you.
They hit the double team.
Oh. Oh, geez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you.
And there's the reversal. And Ace gets the counter.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
Ace. Good teamwork there. And there's the double team.
Take the fight out of you.
A stiff shot with the elbow. Kane making a move.
Broken, keeping the match alive. Oh, man. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Look at Kane. It's coming. He's had enough. This could be it. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Countered by the Cowboy. And the Cowboy retaliates. Ah! And the Cowboy got all of that.
And Kane.
Oh, God. The big red machine grabbing him right on the head with that tooth.
What the? What?
So there you have it. Kane gets the win and remains the champion. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.